Hi, I'm David from the Rackham Product Management team, and in this video, I'd like to show you our third generation of industrial cellular router, the MIDGE 3. The LTE router market is very large. Many manufacturers are pushing products in from the low end of the market. MIDGE 3 does not compete with the mass market consumer LTE devices. Instead, it brings true long-term reliability, robust industrial hardened design, and serial SCADA protocol support. MIDGE 3 is used in a wide variety of applications in industrial environments like SCADA, point of sale, ATM, security, and surveillance. In addition to the cellular interface, MIDGE 3 offers SFP port, 4 gigabit Ethernet ports, and a serial port. Similarly to RIPEX 2, it also features digital inputs and outputs. Modern security features like VPNs, firewalls, and role-based access control are also present, alongside with advanced dynamic routing capabilities, including Babel protocol. MIDGE 3 is a fully featured Linux router capable of being the communication center of your application. Now, let's have a look at it. The unit comes in our standard recycled paper box with MIDGE marked clearly on the side. Links to all our products are printed on the bottom. The product sticker can be found on the left side of the box. Inside, we see a practical quick guide printed on an insert securing the unit itself in place. If you order small accessories like USB adapters or a small antenna, you will find them in the left part of the box. Use the circular cutout to open the inner case and take the unit out. And here it is. Isn't it pretty? When you first take it out, you'll feel the ruggedness of the metal chassis and its weight. It is a very solid piece of equipment. If you're interested in unit configuration, please have a look at our Power Up tutorial video and other MIDGE tutorials here on YouTube. Now, let's have a look at the unit itself. The front side is the most interesting because it features all interfaces except for power and serial. Labels are printed to last using durable UV printing. Starting at the top, there is a reset button. Under it, we have two antenna connectors, status LEDs, and digital inputs and outputs alongside service USB 3 port. Under it, we have the SFP port protected by a rubber cap. Last are 4 gigabit Ethernet ports. The bottom side features a 5-pin serial port and our standard power connector with alarm pins. You may use the same power supply connector as for our RIPEX 2 series radio modems. In case you order MIDGE 3 fitted with optional second LTE, GPS or other modules requiring separate antennas, you will find antenna connectors here. The back features a pre-mounted DING clip, and the right side has a slot for 2 micro SIM cards. The product sticker can also be found on this side, listing unit type, serial number, ordering code, and cellular data bands. FCC ID and EU Declaration of Conformity are marked there as well. By scanning the included QR code, you get to the MIDGE product page with all the technical info and manuals you may need. MIDGE 3 is a very robust device aiming at solving all connectivity and cellular data transmission needs of a remote station with the reliability needed in critical infrastructure systems. Thanks to security, routing capability, and multiple interfaces, it can truly serve as a hub for all other technology. It is certified for electrical power substations according to IEC 61850-3 standard, and rigorously tested during the whole production, including stress tests, in our climatic chamber. Serial SCADA protocols, terminal servers, security features, and much more are built into MIDGE 3 using the SEB web interface you know and love from our RIPEX 2 radio modem. This includes configuration compatibility and the exact same serial SCADA protocol code, ensuring 100% compatibility when used alongside RIPEX units in hybrid networks. In case you're interested in how to set MIDGE 3 up for the first time, please continue to our Power Up tutorial. We're adding new videos all the time, so please don't forget to subscribe to get notified of our new releases. If you like what you see, get in touch with our sales team on racom.eu. Thank you and have a great day.